That was the dummiest thick angle I've ever seen.